Welcome to the second video in my Planet Coaster series, and this time we're going to be touring Chessington World of Adventures Resort, which is a theme park in Greater London, England. The first themed area that we're going to be touring is Land of the Dragons. This area features one roller coaster, Dragon's Fury. Now we are going to ride Dragon's Fury, a marathon spinning coaster that opened in 2004. The next area that we're going to be touring is Land of the Tiger, and this area features one track ride, Tiger Rock. Now we are going to ride Tiger Rock, a Mack Rides log flume that opened in 1987.
Thank you.
The next area that we're going to be looking at is Forbidden Kingdom. This area features one Trackroid, Tomb Blaster. Now we are going to ride Tomb Blaster, an interactive dark ride manufactured by Two Sword Studios and Mac Rides.
Critical for you to prepare and deploy immediately. Your help is needed here as backup on an interactive laser mission to eliminate danger from within the tomb. Intelligence has identified a security vulnerability within this sacred tomb. Something unearthly is present, and survivors believe an ancient and deadly curse has been unleashed. Biomutant scarabs are gathering and growing inside and must be contained and destroyed before they escape the tomb and spread the curse. It's up to you two masters to seek and destroy.
The next area that we're going to be looking at is Mexicana. This area features one roller coaster, Rattlesnake. Now we are going to ride Rattlesnake, a Marathon Wild Mouse that opened in 1998. The final area that we're going to be looking at is Transylvania. This area features one roller coaster, Vampire, and one track ride, Bubbleworks. The first ride that we're going to be riding in this area is Vampire, an aerodynamic suspended coaster that opened in 1990. Final ride that we're going to be riding is Bubbleworks, a dark ride manufactured by Leisure Tech and WGH. Thank you for watching this tour of my recreation of Chessington World of Adventures Resort in Planet Coaster. What's your favourite ride at Chessington? Comment down below and don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more content like this. Goodbye!